Men categorize women in one of four ways. Mothers, virgins, sluts, and bitches. Of course, none of the above is suitable for the modern businesswoman. But you can create your own image by selecting pieces of each archetype that work for you. For example, the sexual attractiveness of the slut. The wisdom of the mother. The integrity of the virgin. The independence of the bitch. This leaves men confused and unable to pigeonhole you. What they are forced to do instead is take you seriously.